What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix the failed to connect to the game error you are getting when trying to play Roblox on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, make sure that your Roblox player is closed and not running in the background. When this is done, search for CMD in your start menu search and hit enter to open up your command prompt. Here, make sure to use the command ipconfig/flushdns. This will flush and reset the content of your DNS resolver cache and should help fix the failed to connect to the game error for Roblox. Next, you will need to reset your network connection. You can do this by using the command netsh-winsock-reset. This will take a few seconds to reset the Winsock catalog. You can then proceed to close your command prompt. Lastly, search for network status in your start menu search and select View Network Status and Tasks. Select your connection and on the new window, select Properties. Lastly, double-click Internet Protocol version 4. On this window, make sure to use the following DNS server addresses. And as your preferred DNS server, use 8888. And as your alternate DNS server, use 8844. These are the official Google DNS server addresses which are safe to use. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.